You think there's any hope for this land, John? Think we'll ever get past the hate?
Ons is volgend ingeroep om ondersoeking te stel op 'n verlate voertuig.
By now, most of you have heard that the victim, Melissa van der Walt, was the mayor's niece. Which means that this case has just turned into a departmental storm.
Ons moet 'n timeline bymekaar sit van Melissa's laaste 18 ure.
Het jy enigiets vreemd opgemerk haar gedrag wat sy gesê
het? I don't care what it takes. You find out who did this.
Annie and Melissa dated for a while. But she broke things off because he has a temper.
Oh, this one. That love?
I just got a strange feeling about this guy.
I didn't kill her.
At the end of the week, we'll both be rich men.
Everything you do, you do for your family. I'm doing it. It's for mine.
You believe me?
Stop crying!
John, the boy is innocent! Look at the bloody file!